Hi, I'm Mark Trost.
This is Questions and Answers. Today's question is, where did God tell Abram to look? The answer is found in Genesis 15, verse 5, where he says, "And he brought him outside his tent into the starlight and said, 'Look now toward the heavens and count the stars, if you are able to number them.' Then he said to him, 'So shall your descendants be.'" Hebrews 11, 12.